What you
you
got?
Know what else we're celebrating, Angie?
This is crazy.
Well, because the month's about over. We really kind of played it down this year.
I was going to say, like, I feel like we're tardy. No, we're tardy for the party.
No, we're really not. It's September is our 15th birthday as a Simple Church.
Yeah.
All right? So what we did is I pulled pictures for you to make you go, aw, to have a little goodness in your life. Are you
okay,
ready?
Yeah.
15 years, going all the way back. Ian and Emma, are you ready
Let's
for this?
See them.
This is walking into the theater.
And this is Hannah.
Hannah's leading the way.
Aww.
But look at him. Little Bubba holding. That was early on in the theater. You can't really see it, but there's some of our little stuff walking in. But I got more than that because this is when people don't know what it looked like when we started back in the day. We'll roll a couple images. That was the lot. People don't know why you move to Convention Center. Because it's a little weird because it feels so much bigger here. But when you pack them in the lobby like that, we knew we had to do something to get out of there because it was crunk. And we were meeting at the bar at the same time. But that's just some of the great. Come on, give the volunteers some love out there, making sure that.
15 years.
Yeah, 15 years making all that happen. And then I went ahead and went back to some of our first mission trips with kids. Look at this right here.
Oh, my
Going
goodness.
All over,
they
man. That's
love
War Ants
Mexico
was the first time
trip.
They went. Yep. So your kids got to experience that and many, many other people. But I had to do it just for you because then
you
the
for
last thing.
Me my babies.
I wanted to see you in your bathing suit. So let's go ahead and roll
Lord
this right
Jesus,
here.
What, yeah. Oh, my gosh.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm nothing says. Look how little they are, though.
Oh,
we've been
gosh.
Doing Splash Kingdom for a long time.
A he is just a taller version of that exact
yeah,
same thing.
I think he's about the same weight size. I mean, his waist size is the same. Mine is not, however. I think I put on a few pounds. But those are early on. So then here's what I figured we'd do. We're going to roll and let it roll behind us because I also found, and this is really Evan did all the research, whatever. This is the first baptism ever at Christy Rhodes' house. We actually had one other,
first
but this
one.
Was the first event. So this was Jonathan Bott, one of our good buddies.
Yes.
Remember, we put him in the hot tub and got to be able to baptize and be a part of that, which is really, really cool. But what's really, really awesome about this is Christy Rhodes' family hosted that event.
Yeah.
So they let us go there, and we had all kind of fun going on there. You know what I'm saying? It was like unbelievable. Look.
So sweet.
But it's just video. No, like, we'll put some of this stuff online, but it's just kind of cool. And then I got to pull to another picture.
Okay.
One of your favorite people. She is in heaven now, but let's don't forget. Donna Z right there. Another baptism.
Oh, God. Miss her hugs at Home Depot.
She is the best, man. Unbelievably sweet. And then we went from Donna Z to this one you don't know, Mr. Alvin. Mr. Alvin got baptized at Putt's Pool. And this is the guy really, and recently passed after that, but he called and said, man, I want to be baptized. I want you to baptize me. Me and his family went over there. Just an awesome time. And I just go back to all these memories in 15 years. Mm-hmm. It's so many cool stories and so many amazing things that we're honored to be a part of. These are just some of them. One other one here is just another quick picture. 2011 Easter, just going back in the day. Pretty simple set, man. That was pretty easy back in the day. But there's so many different things. If you go on to our YouTube page, Angie, you can look at old videos. You can look at old stories. All of that stuff's posted on there. So if you're trying to figure out what's going on, go on there and make it happen.
And
all right?
See all the past 15
years. Come on, yes, because happy birthday, 15
years
old.
Happy birthday, Simple Church.